I've just found it. You see where this latch is, and there's a pipe here. Whatever this pipe thing is. There it is. Let's go out. Wait, I hear the zombies. Must be getting closer then.
A narrow beacon in here?
Oh, yes.
Micro recorder, huh?
Jesus, that's a big guy.
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We are at Site 69. Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake, what used to be the visitor center, I believe, to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. The result's the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on, let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Oh, roided out freaks. That's just great.
So that's why there was so much like this.
Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works. Always had trouble concentrating.
Wow, look at that god mode. You can do the most amazing things. That we mod people. Quite good. Okay, let's go. There we go. Oh god, this is not a real life game. Stay in this for fun. Yeah, 5 feet to nothing. Whoa, whoa, plot twist.
Let's see what I can do.
There we go. I guess you're gonna have to. Let's see. Ah! Isn't that interesting? Oh, look at those guys. By the looks of it, people always find dead bodies. So you always think these guys are so tough. They realize they're not actually that tough. Sorry, Pike. Maybe you have better luck. Okay. inventory costs real pay money to get it back. Like we usually do. Is the neuro injector. Oh.
Another neuro micro.
Not
sure I want to.
Enough to get back to base.
Okay.
Well, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Theo Center.
Oh, man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
Injector. Let's see if it still works. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
It's all left. Where is this place? We can still fast travel. Ah.
Hey, open up.
Mm. no available jobs. Delicious. I think we did quite a bit today. Okay, guys. You know what I think we're
going to do? Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Gonna save up. Oh, it's only 6:30. I'll come back. I want to... probably gonna have to watch a video on this is an odd weapon. I'm gonna watch a video on how to do that. That one I know you have to be a higher rank to do that. Okay. Cool.